What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on him, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to 2 Chainz featuring Lil Uzi Vert and Chief Keef Free Lighter, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. Hey man, I just want to let y'all know, I know I'm late as shit. This song came out the 12th of November. It's the 1st of December. God damn. Shit. And this reaction still don't drop until tomorrow, the 2nd. Happy birthday. That's my grandma's birthday and shit like that. But, like, shit. And that's Juice WRLD's birthday, too. So happy birthday to Juice WRLD, too. But, fuck. Like, this shit is tough. But yeah, man, hey, I niggas been dropping albums, so that ain't my fault. Shit, I'm sorry. At least it's here. We here now. Shit sound kinda low.
Tony! Fucking with me, that's a bad move. You 762 for shampoo. Cardio frame that bamboo. Still doing shit that you can't do. Damn. No GMO, no canned food. Like a pretty girl with tattoos. Walk in the club, make a typhoon. Put them on the plate looking like food. I'ma do.
Put them on the plate looking like food. Okay, you serving them niggas. See what I did there?
Yeah. Respect my rival. Walk in the club, make a typhoon. Put them on the plate looking like food. I'ma do respect my rival. I'ma do respect my rival. Nigga, don't call me killing for nothing. Better respect that title.
Hey.
Nigga, better check they vital. Hit him with a handheld rifle.
Yeah.
Right now I'm on that dad shit. Cause I'm at my daughter recital.
Cool.
I can't see my idol. Dope came with a lighter. Dope came with a lighter. Dope came with a lighter.
Hey, first of all, I just wanna say respect for that line. This nigga just said, he said, nigga, they call me the killer. You better respect that title. I like that. Hey, I got a series called The Killer, Full Killer series. Go check that shit out. It's like skits and shit like that. They funny and they like, I wouldn't say they're scary because I don't think they're that scary, but I tried to add a little comedy in there. But so go check them shits out with a storyline too. Shit hard.
Dope came with a lighter.
Ooh, I like how they did
dope
that.
Came with a lighter.
Yeah.
Dope came with a lighter. Dope came with a lighter.
Dope came with a lighter.
How my name almighty.
Almighty.
Told me about her body. Bitch better ask God almighty.
Almighty.
Nigga get check no Nike.
Nigga get check no Nike. Like Nikes and shit, they got to check up on it. And he said he gonna check a nigga, like, hey, put a nigga in this place. Now, let's see what Chief Keef got up on this motherfucker. Because every single time I hear some Chief Keef, well, no, the last time I heard some Chief Keef, it was with Lil Uzi Vert, I believe. That shit was ass. Was it? And then the last, that shit was ass with Lil Uzi Vert up on Lil Uzi Vert album. Then I heard Chief Keef on NLE Choppa album, Top Shotta. The Shotta Flow 4, I think it was. Chief Keef went dummy. He went dummy. I was like, oh my goodness. I need this Chief Keef whenever he featured on shit, you know?
He told me about her body. Bitch better ask God almighty. Nigga get checked, no Nike.
Check.
My neck and my wrist on potty. My neck and my wrist on icy.
Please.
Chicago, the police, Ike. Nigga ain't straight, he Ike. My wrist ain't so she like me. I smell some fish and no Pisces. We ain't playing fell no.
Okay, so look, that's the second time I done heard some shit like that. I just heard Lil Wayne say that shit, so I guess I was right. When I was reacting to Lil Wayne said something, and he said it's fishy, and then he said like Pisces, but I didn't know if he said Pisces or not, you know what I'm saying? So I was questioning myself like, damn, did this nigga say Pisces? And I don't know, because I don't follow zodiac signs and shit like that. So when he said, when Lil Wayne said something, fishy, no Pisces, I was like, damn. Is the zodiac symbol for Pisces, is that a fish? Like, is the symbol of it like a fish? I don't know. So when Chief Keef just said that, that's common sense and that's a coincidence because I just got done reacting to that new Lil Wayne yesterday. So y'all go check out all of those reactions. I reacted to this fool, No Ceilings 3. But yeah, man, this shit was just, I was like, damn, that's a coincidence that Chief Keef just said that. I guess it's God telling me like, hey nigga, that's what it means. And it's crazy how I'm reacting to this today and I just got done hearing that shit yesterday. It's crazy.
Ike. My wrist says so she like me. I smell some fish and no Pisces. We ain't playing fair, no taxi. The shots they come for fighting. Bitch, you a rat, you micey. Bit a nigga ass like Mikey.
He said, bitch, you a he said, bitch, you a rat, you micey. Like rats, mice, and shit.
The shots they come for fighting. Bitch, you a rat, you micey. Bitch, nigga ass like Mikey. Tell there's no, come try me. No dope can with a lighter. Married to the money for the rice. Pocket for the dead presidents. I told her, go wake up, Michael. Little bitty boy, get a tricycle. Me and gang probably took a bicycle. Walk around LA like an icicle. You don't hear the engine when we riding through.
I can't see my. Hey, okay, so I guess he was talking shit. He said, hey, I be going around LA looking like an icicle. Like, he got plenty of ice up on his shits and shit like that, you know? Okay. See, that shit wasn't the hardest verse, but it was smooth. I like Top Shotta better. I can say this. I do believe. I don't know. I got to go back to listen to the song him and Uzi was on together up on Uzi album, his deluxe album and shit. So, y'all make sure y'all go check out all of those because I reacted to that full thing. Eternal would take the regular version and the deluxe version. But I got to go back and listen, but I'm not sure. This verse might have been better than that verse up on Uzi shits, cause I was not impressed.
My idol, dope came with a lighter. 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 Russian, we came with some grappling. Big house came with a Bible. Lambo came with a Tahoe. Yeah. That was how I brought a Diablo. We got cheese, lettuce, and shells. Yeah. Nigga better duck his taco. I just spent 150 like Macy. Whoa. Took that 50 like Molly. Whoa. No, I can't make it hot, don't you? I was on the phone with Carol. Whoa. That little bitch, she a Thato. Yeah. That little bitch, she a Black hole. Every time she come from, yeah, she on Black Blue. Yeah. Talk to the plug named Paco. Yeah. And I swore, man, I swear that's a lot of lie. X chip dip, no nacho.
See, there go Uzi right there. He said, hold on. He said, pocket so big, that's lotto. I think he talking about, like, hey, my pocket so big, it look like I hit the lotto type shit. You know what I'm saying? Pocket so big, that's lotto. And then he said, what did he say? And then he said, extra dip, no nacho. Because, you know, nacho, they eat the nacho, that shit be slapping. I should damn near add that to my list. Fuck. Okay, shit.
Yeah, talk to the plug named Paco. And I swear, man, I swear that's a lotto. X chip dip, no nacho. Looking like a nigga won a lotto. Your bitch came home doing the hour. She only came home cause Vamos. Stand on my money, I'm taller than 2 chains. 300,000.
Hey, hold on, bro. I wanna show y'all something. I wanna show y'all something. Cause he just said that shit. Standing on my money, I'm taller than 2 chains. Where's the shit at? Where's the shit at? Where is it at? Hold on, cause he just said that. Him and 2 chains, like, they height difference is two completely different things, bro. I want to show y'all that shit. Damn, I ain't even got the shits pulled up. Fuck. I can't even show. No, I actually can. I'm bullshitting myself. Where the thumbnail at? The thumbnail. Because this nigga just said that. That's a coincidence. Look at this shit. I was looking at. Dog, what's up with all these coincidences, bro? Like, what's up with all these coincidences? Y'all see the thumbnail shits early. I just got to go back and then cop a thumbnail and shit like that from the video. But, well, from this video. Look, I was just looking at it. I was like, damn, these niggas' differences, like, that's a big difference. This nigga Uzi says, stand on my money, I'm taller than 2 chains. Like, look, this nigga's Uzi is damn near at this nigga, the bottom of this nigga neck. You take this hat off. It's damn near, like, right here to this nigga. So he's standing on his money. He elevating up here. He's tall as 2 chains. The difference between them two niggas is huge. It's a huge-ass difference. No cap. Oh, shit, I was about to stay on this screen and shit like that. My dumb ass. All right. But, bro, that shit, this nigga said that. That shit, I like that. Throwing on my money, I'm taller than 2 chains.
Home doing the hour. Yeah. She only came home cause Vamos. Yeah. Staying on my money, I'm taller than 2 chains. 300,000, I spent that on 2 rings. I put your bitch in the old body Mustang. I can't see my idol. Dope came with a lot.
Yeah, right when he was about to get ready to vibe out to on another different type of flow and shit like that. 2 chains come in and hop on his motherfucking course. Fuck, but hey, I fucked with it.
Dope came with a lighter. 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 Yeah. Dope came with a lighter. Dope came with a lighter.
They should have added me on this to the track. Oh, I like how you know, I like that shit. Okay. Hey, man, I hope don't no advertisement play and shit, because they be trying to get your boy. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. I'm going to give this shit a dime piece 10 out of 10. I enjoyed it. All three of them did their thing. Chief Keef, his part was cool. His shit was mid-level. 2 Chainz, his shit was a little higher than Chief Keef's and shit like that. And then Uzi, Uzi did Uzi, man. That's all I gotta say. Uzi did Uzi. But yeah, man, the overall, I enjoyed it. Like, the collab with them three, that shit was nice. No cap. It was a dime piece, 10 out of 10 for sure. The next reaction we got is Fill Away. So y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I think they got Kanye West up on it. I'm not sure. But yeah, man, that's gonna be dropping. And that most likely will be dropping tomorrow if nobody drop nothing new and shit like that, and then they fuck up the shits. But yeah, man, Fill Away is coming tomorrow. I think they got Kanye West up on it, so y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Check out all these reactions over here to the side. I got two Chainz reactions. Two of them are older, and then one of them is a reaction with 2 Chainz and NBA YoungBoy. So y'all make sure y'all go check that out. That was also off of this album. Hold on, it's right here. Save Me. That was also off of his album and shit like that. So y'all please make sure y'all go check out those reactions. And I got plenty of Lil Uzi Vert reactions up in there. So if you're a Lil Uzi Vert fan and shit, you want to see heavy reactions of Lil Uzi Vert, go check my channel, because I got like 60, 70 plus Lil Uzi Vert reactions up on my channel. So go check them shits out. React to Eternal Will Take, the deluxe to Eternal Will Take, Lil Uzi Vert versus the World 2. And I reacted to him and Future full Pluto and Baby Pluto album, plus the deluxe. So y'all make sure I go check out all of those reactions. And I did album rankings where I ranked the albums and shit. So y'all go check out all of them shits for sure. I got a special message for y'all, though. For sure, though, I rhymed it. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga.
Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
Up, down, left, right, A, B, C, code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show, Rick going to my coat, no superhero. VVS, my wrist like Sub-Zero.